Hello, this is Maurice Emile Victor Debreucq. He was a waiter that lived between 1894 and 1912. Unfortunately, he went down with the Titanic.